The controversial gourmet delicacy foie gras can remain on New York City menus after a ruling from the State Department of Agriculture. The department says the city's law banning foie gras is an unreasonable restriction on farm operations. Critics say its production is cruel, involving the force feeding of ducks or geese. Producers in Sullivan County say the animals aren't harmed, and the industry supports hundreds of jobs, many held by immigrants.